Hope everybody's doing well, staying safe. Happy holidays. Panthers Rangers underway. For Hagee, Duclair, and Barkov on the ice. Duclair, a one-time Ranger back in 14-15. Leaguer's going to get in after this puck. Miller moved it along. Cleared out to center. Here comes Panarin. Ekblad trying to get back. He does. Panarin gets to the net and he scores. What a goal by Panarin, beating his buddy Bobrovsky. And it's 1-0 New York.
Kenzie Weegar gets caught trying to make a play offensively. One man back. And look at Panarin. He just is a magician with that puck. Ekblad thought he had the good stick there. And somehow Panarin just gets enough on that and just slides underneath that right pad.
And Fox falls down. Here comes Lundell. He moves in with Marchment. Lundell fires. And that one won't go. Montour picks it up and snaps it in behind the net. Panthers had their chance with a 2-on-1. Lundell puts it in front for Mamm and he misses wide. That one skipped off the pipe and goes out of play.
Off the post, and then here's a centering pass. The Rangers get caught. And Mamm almost put it over.
Barkov after it. Now Carlson finds Duclair, comes out in front, and his shot deflected away. And Reeves will get it out of trouble. Huberdeau breaks down the wing. Centering pass. Bennett is there. He couldn't get it on net. Bennett still with the puck, though. Fires cross ice at the flex side of the net.
Going to be covered. Nope. Gives that second effort. Get in. It's nice every once in a while.
The Banajad walks in all alone, and Bobrovsky with the glove makes a big stop.
Around, back around the boards to see the hit, and Zibanejad just stepped off and then waited till he got into good shooting position, but...
Moves. Hang on to it. Centering feed all the way through. Panarin holding, putting it in front. Save Bobrovsky. Rebound shot blocked away. Zibanejad had a chance there on the follow.
First period, they're going to need some big saves, and there's the deflection. Bobrovsky using that body, get in front, and then there's an even better one. Oh boy, the Panthers just momentarily here almost had too many men on the ice. A little
turnover here, right on goal. Bobrovsky has to make a save.
In a close game, up the wall, Forsling, and then you see it just ricocheted back and off the.
Now around for Panarin. Lost it. Ryan Lomberg makes his way to center ice. Lomberg moves into the Ranger zone. Carries towards the net. The backhander goes wide. Forsling, quick shot. Save, rebound in front. Score! Panther Lundell! The Panther rookie has tied the game.
Decides to kick it himself. Cuts in, backhand. Now, the Rangers get caught out of position. There's the shot. And right down the middle of the ice. 20-year-old. Anton Lundell in the perfect positioning.
And the Panthers got a takeaway. Here comes Marchment charging in. He waves and shoots. Save, rebound. It goes wide.
The lead here. They took the puck away. Marchment just outside the Ranger blue line. Shot. And there you go.
Shot here. Blocker save. Bobrovsky. Put it to the boards. Gudas trying to clear. Couldn't do it. Here comes Panarin moving in front. The pass. The shot. And they score. And the Rangers reclaim the lead. Zibanejad makes it 2-1.
It's mistakes that are capitalized. There's Gudas. He thought he had room to skate that puck, and he just gets his pocket pick, and Panarin just throws it over. Zibanejad, there's the takeaway. Panarin waits for Zibanejad to get into position, get in behind Mackenzie.
Panarin trying to clear. Huberdeau knocked it away, but now Panarin again sweeps it ahead. He's got Strome all alone. In on a breakaway against Bobrovsky, making a big stop. Strome got behind the defense.
She was the Panthers never had anybody in front. Strome on the breakaway. Bobrovsky's.
Weegar from the point shoots wide. Loster in and after the loose puck. Mamm out in front of the net. Here's a chance for Weegar. He scores!
Marchment takes the hit. Weegar throws it towards the net. Here's Loisterainen and waits. And the Rangers get caught out of position. Allows just enough time for Weegar. Here's a good angle of it. That's what Weegar's looking at. And no mistake. right underneath the crossbar if we saw Mackenzie Weegar going a tear last year offensively.
He's been doing a great job getting assists, but, you know, even strength assists. Top five in the league amongst defensemen. A chance here on the goal post. Oh, the Rangers came close. Strom couldn't put it in.
Out of position here. You see him all looking at the puck. And Strom all by himself. Bobrovsky thought he had all along the ice covered, but it just goes off the post.
Carlson one hands it up the boards. Oh. It's still not out. Oh boy, the Rangers all alone in front. Gauthier, and it stops. Truba sends it in behind the net for Hito. Out in front. Carlson trying to clear.
The puck. Uh-oh. Didn't get over the blue line. And now it's a 2-on-0 back the other way. Somehow the Panthers.
Here's Gudas. Up ahead, Verhaeghe's got streaking in and shooting. He scores! Carter Verhaeghe beats Shesterkin! The Panthers have their first lead of the night. They've come back in the third period again.
Here's the pass by Gudas onto the stick of Verhaeghe. He backs in Fox the defense, uses him out of the screen. And we've seen so many goals of that underrated wrist shot from Carter Verhaeghe.
Forsling lost his stick, gets it back, but Strom takes away. Lundqvist, Hunt, oh, what a block by Duclair up high, and he leads a 3-on-2. Here comes Bennett. Huberto goes to the net. Duclair's in front, he shoots it in. Scores! The Duke roofed it, and it's a 4-2 Panther lead. They've taken over in the third period again.
Here's the block. Sacrifice the body. Now the Panthers are on the go the other way. Cross ice pass over to Bennett. Huberto goes to the front of the net, opens up the ice, and challenges the glove hand. And you see the result. Anthony Duclair gives the Panthers the two-goal cushion.
He and Forsling the defense with the Lösterin in line. Panarin's got it off the draw. Panarin puts it in front, redirected towards the net, and they score. Pryor with 44 seconds left. It's a one-goal game.
Right off the faceoff, there's Panarin. He knows there's all kinds of traffic. The first tip there by Zibanejad, and Forsling just didn't realize, or Ekblad, that Kreider, look at Kreider, looked like he went behind the net and then out the other side.
Rangers have the puck though. Strom sends it around. Panarin with 1 second to go won't get it on goal. Another third period comeback by the Panthers. They lead the league and they win it 4-3.